I'd say the biggest thing that I learned during my Whitecaps season was my host mom Jill taught me how to do laundry. But I mean, as crazy as that sounds, I mean, like, the biggest thing that I take away from that year was everything that I learned how to do off the field by myself for the first time.
So when you started here, it wasn't the best first week. I know you struggled with
it. It wasn't the best first month.
First month. Oh, man. So how did you grind through that?
Not care is the wrong word, but not care. You know, it's like you care, but you can't care. Because if you care, you're going to kill yourself about things that you can't control, which is what has happened yet. So, you know, you just gotta keep going and keep smiling, really.
Whitecaps Hall of Fame.
It means that I can finally sit at the dinner table with Alex Avila and he can't say anything.